Okay, if you're having a hard time getting into your gradebook, you can go to Teacher Access and My Classes drops down your classes. And then you're going to want the 1-2 of your period. So if I wanted to get into third hour for a second quarter, second quarter, you'd click Gradebook Options, My Gradebook, and that will give you your classes and the ability to change your grades.